was a sailor for nearly all my life. I embraced the ocean and all of its strife. I retired to shore, forsaking that wife, after feeling too long the edge of her knife. My son was born on an August night. By the age of 9, I taught him to fight, to stand up to things he'd see were not right, and hold off the darkness with all of his might. But I told him not to go to sea, but he always followed after me. He was old enough for to decide, though I fought him on it, I was filled with pride. The Osprey was a ship that carried what I think of most. Her 15 spars of sailing yards have caught white as a ghost. She's not the fastest on the waves, but gentlemen, she's close. And my pride and joy is that boy fighting with her host.
From my earliest days, I knew what I would be. I'd earn my life sailing on the open sea. But the merchant ships were laden with cruelty. The liberty of piracy would soon call to me. My first taste of freedom came at a fair cost. I signed the articles of old Captain Frost, and searched all along the coast for ships to accost, under the grinning skull and the bones that were crossed. And I lived my life upon the open sea. There's ne'er been a man as lucky as me. I'll spread my fame to Boston and back. They'll all fear the name of Hanging Jack.
The Osprey was the ship that carried what I think of most. Her 15 spars of sailing yarns held cloth white as a ghost. She's not the fastest on the waves, but gentlemen, she's close.
We'll crack her hold and take her gold and slaughter all her host.
I'd live the life of peace that I'd asked for, when a quiet knock came at my door, from a weary man with grave news he bore, of my boy's death while far offshore. The Osprey had spied a ship under attack by the pirate they called Hanging Jack. They tacked to burn his flag so black, but of her crew none did come back. And I told him not to go to sea, but he always followed after me. He was old enough for to decide, though I fought him on it, I was filled with pride. The Osprey was a ship that carried what I think of most. Her 15 spars of sailing yards held cloth white as a ghost. She's not the fastest on the waves, but gentlemen, she's close. And my pride and joy is that boy who fought with her host.
A slim-lined ship that danced the waves as she ran from us brazen knaves. We sailed through our cannon's smoky haze and laughed as her cabin set ablaze. Through the smoke came the Osprey. She turned to fight with nary a plea. Outnumbered were they 5-3, but no man there would bend his knee. And I lived my life upon the open sea. There's ne'er been a man as lucky as me. I'll spread my fame to Boston and back. They'll all fear the name of Hanging Jack.
The Osprey was the ship that carried what I think of most. Her 15 spars of sailing yards held cloth white as a ghost. She's not the fastest on the waves, but gentlemen, she's close. Her cargo is now ours, and of it we will boast.
I went back before the mast to see, seeking that pirate's death with glee. When we heard of another robbing spree from that killer who sailed the Osprey, we were set upon by Hanging Jack, and many died when his guns did crack. He stood at the wheel of his deck of black, but this is the last ship he'll attack. Our ships collide with a thunderous crash.
Through that merchant's lines we did slash.
I fight through the crowd seeking his red sash.
A sailor calls for me in a voice so brash.
I slice the throat of his second mate.
That dog has gone and sealed his fate.
I call him down, filled up with hate.
I leap to him his death to save.
My blade it does fly, and I feel it bite so deep. With no quarter given, I see his life but seep. Revenge is mine and mine alone, it never does come cheap. My smile's the last thing he will see as his soul I reap.
One soul prowls the waters while the other walks in hell. One soul in the locker while the other rides the swell. For vengeance and hatred will never leave the sea. Not so long as I ride the deck of the Osprey.